podcaster Mini. This is the newest product from NewTek. This one is a multi-channel switcher for HDMI inputs and two HDMI outputs. The good thing about this one is that we can do a live production just by having this machine, a keyboard, and a mouse. If we have a consumer camera that has an HDMI output, we can actually put it here and you'll have your four camera sources. This one is a preloaded video that you can put here on your DDR1. The DDR1 works like your media player. You can preload that one with different clips, and you can also add graphics, and it will change from there.